another truck full of generous donations from the public for those struck by deadly floods earlier this month. Sebastian Frenkel, who lives in another part of the country, initiated a crowdfunding campaign when he heard about the devastation. He managed to raise more than 30,000 euros.
Na, wir laden jetzt die Sachen hier ab. Wir haben Notstromaggregate drauf, wir haben Bautrockner drauf, wir haben Estrichtrockner, Infrarotplatten. Wir haben noch Sachen für die Kinder dabei, noch im anderen Auto, und ja, hoffen, dass das hier richtig ankommt.
The full scale of the economic damage is still being assessed. Deutsche Bahn, which operates the country's train network, says rebuilding the roads and rails affected is likely to run close to 1.3 billion euros. Private businesses are also counting the costs. The rolling vineyards of the Ahr Valley were among the most seriously affected by the flooding. The area's Maischoss Altenahr wine cooperative has over 460 members, many of whom have lost both their homes and their livelihoods in the floods. Experts are blaming on climate change.
Wir haben im Moment, glaube ich, noch keine genauen Vorstellungen, wie groß das Ausmaß tatsächlich ist, können keine Ziffern nennen oder auch keine Dimensionen. Es ist auf jeden Fall verheerend, existenzbedrohend, das muss man ganz klar sagen. Die Fässer, die noch im Keller waren, wo noch tatsächlich Wein drin lag, sind wahrscheinlich nicht mehr brauchbar. Wir versuchen jetzt zu retten, was zu retten ist, aber es ist schon, geht an die Substanz, das kann man schon sagen, ja.
Fingers are now being pointed and tough questions are being asked about both Germany's preparedness and emergency warning system, which many of the victims argue was in no way sufficient to protect property and save lives.
Also erst kam ja der Lautsprecher, Feuerwehr bitte im Umkreis von 50 Metern von der A alles verlassen, die Gebäude verlassen, beziehungsweise in die oberen Stockwerke zu gehen, und dann etwa gefühlte 10 Minuten, wenn ich mich nicht schwer irre, da kam so ein ganz kurzer Sirenenalarm. Ich habe auch ganz kurz die Kirche gehört, also die Kirchenglocken, und dann war Feierabend. Da war eine Totenstille, das war sehr unheimlich, also das war wie in einem Horrorfilm.
Since, the federal government has been working to ensure that horror film is never experienced again.
Following much criticism, much of which has been directed towards Berlin, Interior Minister Horst Seehofer has announced the introduction of a text messaging warning system for emergencies, a service that has existed here in Germany for several decades, but has not been in use due to privacy concerns. This warning system, already in use in several other countries, will now make it possible to send out emergency SMS text messages to all mobile network users in a defined area of concern without needing to know personal phone numbers.
The text alerts, once operational in the next 12 to 18 months, will supplement other methods of issuing warnings across the country, such as sirens, smartphone apps, and radio bulletins.